I think I'd better take one more look back at the case from the beginning. The killer dabs in their victim. Isn't that right?